X creature. Just the tip. I respect that. Hey, hello, Marth player. No speed, no buster. Okay, he's one of those. I gotcha. That's... What the? That still had active frames? Go that way. Too late. Oh, what's he playing with, the freaking 3DS? You can only use it with the 3DS. Whoa. I mean, you could angle it, sure, but what I'm saying is that the 3DS always had the option. Had a problem always going diagonal, it being super unresponsive. No backslash? You had a perfect opportunity for that. California, the fight is on. One-on-one. You know, if you're gonna be like that, oh, just a tip. Not even funny, he picks Marth. No, he picks Pit. Man, air dodges suck. Then again, my Marth is pretty bad. No, because I'm pretty bad with Marth. Roll, what? I still hit. Wow, I think that's range. It's Smart guy. Man, that really did something to his range. I'm not even a Marth player. Look at that. ...75 and at zero. This is... Okay. That recovery. Holy crap, Marth. Side B. Damn, he's so laggy. Really laggy. Holy shit, I'm dead. Hits. One on one. Lucario. And probably he's gonna leave. Let's see if I'm right. No, goody. Because this I can at least fight with. His pit is pretty good. Better than most pits I've fought. But let's determine with someone I know how to use. Whoa, some lag here. Okay. Was he tilt, but whatever. Again, tilt. I do it slower. What? You really think I'm an idiot or something like that? Not doing it? Come on, you know you want to do it. Damn. Jump. Hit by that. Right. Item block. I'm not even gonna do the obvious reflecting. Good. Missed. By like a frame. Okay. Yikes, I'm dead. Not bad. Good counter. I'll take the hit. Oh, that pushes me back too. See? Much better with someone I know. Though he does a lot of dot dashes. That kind of hurts him a lot. Aside from the multiple dodges he does, this pit's not bad. And then what I've seen. Ready! Okay, go with us. Electroshock or not? Why is my shield coming out? Land, get hit by that. Anyway. Three. Land, hit by that. Dark Pit lighter than Pit. I don't know. It seemed a lot smoother compared to last rounds.